Migrants are a great resource. I mean, they in Morocco, they, I think they start to see them as a more as an opportunity than as a challenge. The main lesson that we all learn when we meet a migrant is basically that not only it's a human person, but also that it comes with a lot of expectations, and it comes with a lot of energy. That positive energy that migrants bring into a society are incredible, and you can see it in Morocco. I mean, they start all sort of small businesses, and they can get into. I met one recently who is working in a call center, and following very closely. He's from Senegal, and he's following very closely the market of onions. When the price of onions drops below 1 dirham per kilo, he fills up a container and sends it to Senegal, because he knows that there is a margin of 25 dirhams or 50 dirhams to make. And this is great. You have a person that knows very well two markets, and that basically it's becomes a link between two populations and two markets that otherwise wouldn't meet. So, and that energy, that knowledge that migrants can bring is a big asset. And I think Morocco is starting to grab that.